I should find this Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants, see which are friendly to him.
Care for some dates? Finest in the area. Same ones the brewery uses for its famous beer.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
Good day to you.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Ah. Why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you. Finest metalwork in size?
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zervos is away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Letopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Me, Hanames.
To the gods in their honor.
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
Hey.
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Any further word on Zervos?
Who is that again?
Another late night.
Oh, they are all long these days.
I see.
Yeah, sorry. I can't help you.
Can I help you, traveler? Big I have genius. Ah, you win, Aynet. Samet her hiti abdu. Heta es is rui.
Isse
Bye.
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased another cow.
I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the market asking about you.
What? Who is he? Is he one of Sefetu's curs?
I do not know. I do not think so. He wears an old-fashioned badge, but he does look dangerous.
Badge? What kind of badge?
A Medjay badge, I think.
A protector? Keep a watch on that one.
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I am searching for Zervos, on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Sais. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
My felucca is tied up at the Sais docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece.
But you must destroy it.
And include
cannot be seen.
You find anything yet?
No. That blasted Xanthos hit his papers as well.
Keep looking. If we find something to hang him on, say fate will reward us.
And if we don't find anything,
then you get
me. Die, die!
You needn't hide any longer. The documents are gone.
Never thought I would want to hear that one of my ships sank.
A small sacrifice.
You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Xervos. Why don't you take on Sefetu?
Sefetu is too powerful, too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to stop him. We are not fighting men. Sefetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded with ballistae. Fool that I am. I helped him import them.
May Amun watch over you.